And a look there earlier on at Brook Lopez. Welcome, fans, to the NBA on 2K Sports. Kevin Harlan and Clark Kellogg. Great to have you with us. Favors is out there with Brook Lopez. Then there's Karen Williams. Then there's Johnson and Wallace. Look at Brook Lopez. Favors is out there with Wallace. Then there's Karen Williams and Johnson. And for the Knicks, we've got Lonnie Brewer, Anthony out there with Stoudemire, and it's Chandler and Felton. And it's going to be a 3-second call. Defending. Lopez backs in. It's a little short, but gets the friendly roll.
Boy, I tell you what, it's always a good feeling to get the first points of the game. I don't care who you are.
Brewer passes to Anthony. The dump off. Stoudemire. And he makes the basket. So one free throw coming up as he'll try to make it a 3-point play. The line, and that one falls to pick up the end one. New York on D. Now here's Williams. Back to Johnson. Let's go with the three. The shot is off, and New York takes it the other way. Belt gets to Anthony. Pulls up, high post. Favors snatches it off the glass. Favors is out there with Wallace. Then there's Johnson. Then there's Karen Williams and Lopez. Here's Williams. Taken away by Felton.
Got caught in that one. Got to pay attention and protect the ball.
New York, no good that time either. On defense, New York. On the wing, Johnson, covered by Brewer. Anthony against Johnson. Deflected. And so here's New York. We've got Stoudemire. Lonnie Brewer out there with Shelton. Then it's Anthony and Chandler. So that's who's on the floor for the Knicks. And here comes Williams. From deep. And it's Johnson again with it. And here are the Knicks. Now let's find out what head coach Mike D'Antoni had to say to our Doris Burke. Doris?
Well, Kevin, when it came to discussing their offensive game plan, he was a little reluctant to give too much away. But he did tell me that they've got a little something up their sleeve today, which you need when you're facing this caliber of defense. We'll see how successful they can be on the offensive end, guys.
Thanks, Doris. Well, so much of advanced scouting.
Sometimes that's a false prophecy, though. After just when the other team is coming out tonight.
Here is Williams after the made shot from Carmelo Anthony. Taken away by Felton. The Knicks leading by three. Picks it up. And Carmelo Anthony again. Anthony's got his second basket of the game. Outside Williams. Backing him down is Johnson. Fades away. It's good. Great play by Williams to set it up.
That's exactly what a coach wants him to get his shot, Kevin. Right there from mid-range.
Come on. No trouble.
Turn it like that, too, for the what an outfit load. What a young fella. What about the setup? I mean, there are assists. I mean, there are delicious this time.
Ripping up there, soft. Oh, what a down arm.
Felton ripped the ball.
He started by Williams.
Backing down is Chandler.
Back to Felton. Tipped.
Pass to Stoudemire.
Four on the shot clock.
And here's Anthony for three. And that one's good.
Anthony's got 7 points in the game.
They're really giving him all they can handle here. The defense is having a hard time keeping up.
The away team take a 20-second timeout. J.R. Smith checked in for the Knicks. Kidd comes in for Rim and Felton.
Here's Wallace.
Not on the scoreboard yet.
And he lays that one up and in.
No one really contested him at the basket that time, Kevin. He's just too good in there to leave the door open for him.
A turnover by New York.
That was an ugly possession. They were out of sync completely, and the ball just sailed out of bounds.
Here is Watson.
1:44 left in the first.
Now Smith defending.
Tipped.
The Knicks leading by four. Down low. Deflects the pass. And stolen by Watson. He's covered by Kidd. And here's Watson. Lopez taps in. Fires from 14. Favors can't get it to go.
Smart D forced him into taking that mid-range jump shot, and as you might expect, he wasn't able to knock it down.
Stoudemire, the screen, throws it up. Tucker, and the jam by Stoudemire.
That's really a terrific look inside.
Watson with it.
Here's Lopez. Drains the easy jumper.
Lopez has got his second bucket.
Kicked it to the right guy at the right time. That's a good pass.
Smith left up. Wallace with the rebound. Now Watson.
Takes a three, and the shot is good from Johnson.
Johnson's got 5 now. Now here's Kidd.
J.R. Smith on the wing.
He's guarded by Johnson. Anthony backing him down.
With the fadeaway, nice defense from Wallace.
The D was right on him and forced him to use the fadeaway take. Tough shot, tough break.
It's blocked.
Here comes Kidd.
For three.
No good on that last second attempt there.
And the first quarter wraps up to what's been a high scoring one. Knicks lead by one.
Well, they're in attack mode now, Kevin. Every time they get the ball, they're coming right at you, looking for contact and looking for buckets right at the 10.
The NBA here on 2K Sports.